With Oracle integration, you have the power to connect your cloud and on-premise applications, to automate business processes, to visualize real-time analytics that are critical to your business, and more. Let's take a first look at how Oracle integration works. Integrations rely on robust connections. To create a connection, select from Oracle's growing portfolio of more than 60 pre-built adapters. Configure the properties and security according to the requirements of your application. Then, test your connection. Start from a common integration pattern, like application-driven, schedule-driven, publish, or subscribe. Then add the source and target connections, and configure each application endpoint to specify how to process the business objects associated with the connection. Quickly map fields between application business objects using the Oracle Recommends Smart Data Mapper, or perform individual source-to-target mappings. Finally, specify business identifiers to enable you to track specific values across multiple instances of integrations during runtime. Once you've activated and invoked your integration, you can use the dashboard to view real-time information about how your integration is performing. The dashboard displays the success rate for messages, currently used connections, currently active integrations, and more. Graphs show the hourly and daily histories of successful, failed, and total messages. Easily pinpoint when there are errors in an integration and drill down for further analysis. The tracking page shows messages that include the business identifiers you're interested in tracking. Click the business identifier to access a graphical display of the integration instance. The displayed page provides information about the audit trail, the business identifier, any error message, and more. In addition to integrations, Oracle integration offers processes that can streamline and automate short and long-running business processes. That streamlining can increase productivity and reduce costs and resources. With processes in Oracle integration, build structured processes that enforce a sequence of tasks and generate events based on certain gateway conditions. You can also automate processes that deal with changing circumstances or that vary based on an expert's judgment. These are called dynamic processes, and they're built by grouping related activities into stages. Activation and termination conditions associated with an activity or stage define the desired behavior of the process. For example, set a condition so that an activity gets activated only when another activity completes. You can also set milestones to track the progress of your business process. End users can interact with your processes through forms. Forms are easy to create. Drag and drop controls onto the form canvas. Then, customize the form's controls to your requirements by modifying their properties. You can also tailor your form's presentation to suit different users or activities. Integrations and processes can work together to extend the power of Oracle integration. You can use integrations in your processes. First, add an active integration to your process. Then insert the integration directly onto the process flow. Or call the integration into your process by configuring form controls. To do that, first specify the connector, the resource, and the operation. Then specify the response to get return values into the controls in runtime. Data plays an important role in determining how information is stored and how it's passed among activities. Data objects store the information used within your process, and data associations define how that information is passed between the flow elements. Once you've designed your process, activate it and test it using the runtime engine. You're now ready to publish your application and make it available to others. Finally, monitor and take necessary actions by viewing the overall health of your processes from the Process Health Dashboard. And that's our first look at integrations and processes in Oracle integration.